This video is sponsored by Bajaj Electronics. Guys, the good news is like we gonna start Halim Hangama very soon, like last year. You'll be excited. Next time, don't ask me to shoot on Thursday because he is fasting on Thursday and we are not able to. He's not eating. He's making me to eat.
He'll eat mine also.
Hi guys, welcome to Street Bite, and we are here at Messe Bistro at Hitex. So one of the best place to have some awesome lunch or dinner, and the best part of this place is like, you know, come here, relax, sit back and then have some proper food. And the menu is very promising, very small, very cute, I would say. And if you're very busy at your office and if you want to have some thali, this is the place you need to walk in. So he is Mr. Dhaval, GM Operations of Hitex. So he is the one, I was like, I want to showcase this place so that, you know, people should know about this place so that, you know, they can come here and have some great food. So Mr. Dhaval, this is a small gift from Bajaj Electronics.
Thank you so much.
So they're sponsoring these videos.
Thank
you. So guys, the good news is like we gonna start Halim Hangama very soon, like last year. You'll be excited. I guess you watched the video already.
Yes, I watched the video.
Eating halim with one of the vlogs. It's a great thing to happen. We're planning to do the similar kind of event even this year.
Mm-hmm.
Halim season is coming around the corner, so even you can participate if you're a vegetarian.
Certainly, why not?
But if you're a vegetarian, right?
I'm a vegetarian. Maybe I can participate by seeing people eating.
Okay, nice. So, can you tell about your place? What exactly it is? You know?
Messe Bistro is a place away from hustle bustle of Hyderabad traffic, and it's quite interiors. It's in premises of Hitex per se as such. And Messe is basically a German word meaning trade fair.
Okay.
So we as a Hitex, it's one of the biggest convention exhibition center in Hyderabad.
Yes, right.
So we wanted to put a name which is something unique actually. So that's how Messe word has popped up.
Okay.
And Bristo, as you all know guys, like it's a small and limited expensive.
Yes. So guys, basically we want to showcase the best five dishes that are not supposed to be missed when you come here. It's a beautiful menu. So this is the veg thali, which is around 220 rupees. Which is unlimited. You can order, you can eat as much as you want. Okay. And then if you want to go for non-veg thali, so they give you an additional chicken curry, which is like 300 rupees for the whole menu. I mean, whole thali. Okay. And then this is chicken kodi vepudu. So you can see the roast, chicken roast, nicely made with a lot of good spices. And this is something which is something different, you know, there is no place which serves.
Yes.
This is an Indochini fried rice with chili chicken. And then you have, this is a tawa pulav. One tawa pulav, tawa chicken biryani or pulav, whatever you call it, you know, biryani or pulav. Don't hit me hard on the comment section now. Whatever it is, like it's a tawa chicken biryani. And then for the vegetarians, we have like paneer chatpata. This is paneer chatpata. Nice. So these are the five dishes we recommend. One piece bus player. Thank you. Bhaiya. Next time, don't ask me to shoot on Thursday because he is fasting on Thursday and we are not able to do. He's not eating and he's making me to eat.
He'll eat mine also. So that I'll fill my tummy.
So please tell me about your place. Like, what exactly? What is the concept?
See, concept of Messe Bistro is like, very first thing is like, home away from home, you can say as such.
Absolutely lovely ambience.
Yeah.
Calm.
Calm.
Calm and neat, happy. You can actually sit in the
lawn.
Lawn happily, and it's good. Yeah.
And we would also take care of birthday parties or small kitty parties, get together, which can start from 10, right from 10 people till around, we can cater up to 150 plus people as such.
Oh, great.
In this premises. And the ambience is lovely. There's no second thought about it. We have best out of best chef at our place, well-trained guys
staff,
staff here. Who understands the need of a person, what and when they require. And as far as food taste and quality is concerned, so we believe only hygienic stuff. So you will not find any different thought about it. You will not have any different thought about it.
And I want to tell you one thing. I go around a lot of kitchens, right? It's not about they're unhygienic, but the way you maintain the kitchen is everything systematic. Very neat, very clean. Yeah?
And in fact, I'm happy that you have entered to our kitchen. That shows, that has given me more confidence that our place will be best in amongst all in terms of hygienic aspect as such.
This is so good.
Yeah. And it's a calm and peace place actually.
Yes. And we don't see, whenever you go to a Chinese restaurant, you order fried rice,
right,
and then you order some chicken, chicken wet or chicken dry, whatever.
Right.
But this is something, you know, a mix of both the things and serving in as a single pot dish. It's lovely, I would say. So even they have the veg variant in it. So you can, they, you get a veg manchuri with it.
Indochini fried rice with veg,
veg manchuri. Yeah.
Otherwise, Indochini fried rice with chicken, chili chicken.
It's very good.
And the price tag also, anybody can able to afford the kind of price what we have kept it out here.
More than everything, you know, it's about, you know, if you're so tired and you want to have some lunch peacefully without any disturbance.
Yes.
And some good food. Great food, I would say. So you open for both lunch and dinner, right?
Yes. The restaurant opens at around 10 o'clock in the morning.
Okay.
And it lasts till 11 o'clock in the night.
In the night.
Yeah.
Okay. So even if we have a party in Novotel, we can come and have food here.
Anytime, it will be an additional gesture for us. Yeah. If you're going to Novotel and coming to our place.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you
Thank you so much.
I tried already here and the food is great. You need to come here. Come here for some very good pricing for this ambience and for this a bite long. And even if you want to have some coffee, snacks or a kind of omelette lunch stuff, but if you want to try, come here and have this food. But these are the five dishes we are suggesting you. So this is located at Hitex, TFO building and trade fair office building, ground floor. Come here and have some very good food. Thank you so much.
Thank you.